And I'm Ann Bowden. Life in prison. A judge imposes the maximum sentence for Keniel Finch.
Finch was convicted in December of killing two preschoolers with his car. Aaron Haynes was in court where Finch heard some harsh words from the judge. Aaron?
Yeah, John and Ann, Judge Fred Cowan did not mince words as he handed down a life sentence for Keniel Finch in the deaths of 4.5-year-old Riley Lawrence and 5.5-year-old Claudia Wadlington.
Their lives are gone because of your actions. Those families will always have a hole in their hearts because of what you did. Your own children will grow into manhood with a father who provides the worst type of role model.
Now, Keniel Finch showed no emotion throughout the proceeding, as he did in the trial as well. Judge Cowan pointed out that he has never shown any remorse. He's never offered any explanation or apology for his actions. On that day in July of 2008, when while fleeing police, he ran through a red light at the intersection of Floyd and Warnock Streets, running over and killing Riley Lawrence and Claudia Wadlington and injuring Claudia's mom. The girls' families wept as the sentence was read, and though they say they were a bit surprised by the judge's comments, they agree.
We were very pleased with the strong message that Judge Cowan made with his remarks today. It was maybe a little unexpected, but very well received, I think, by everyone in our family. It echoed how we feel about this situation and its resolution. So we're very happy.
Now, after the sentencing phase in December, it took the jury only 20 minutes to come back with a recommendation for three life sentences to run one after another. Now, under Kentucky law, those sentences must be run concurrently. So Keniel Finch will be eligible for parole in 20 years. Reporting live at the Judicial Center, Aaron Haynes, WLKY News.
All right, thanks, Aaron.